once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to MrAnArcade Plays Far Cry Primal. In the last episode, we experienced quite a lot. We had our first experience with an enemy tribe, we encountered a saber-toothed tiger, and we lost most of our tribesmen. We also encountered a beautiful lady with a mullet and a fetish for ears, whom we are going to give some leaves to right now. Have my leaves. Have them.
Sailor.
Suka!
Tiwanae.
Here, I got you some flowers for your wound. Oh no, she's eating it. I don't remember picking those.
Shaja,
screams loud today, you hear? No, not really.
Shlawata.
Tanyi.
Kiss me. Yeah.
Lubu. Walnamaiska.
Okay. She said deep. God, what's wrong with me?
Push deep into wound. Do it now. Do it. Sticky tape on wound.
Okay, so that's what one of the leaves is for.
Washed.
Thank you. I go now, see Oros. Okay. We are abandoning the woman who is bleeding out.
Alhubayatar. Wool. Hearse. Udam. Salwa Tija. Uanna. Winja Waida.
Okay.
Tuhai Padas Shwan.
Yes, ma'am. Doodles. Alright, we have... Okay, so we actually start a tribe. Find our Wenja cousins, Takar, tell them this cave is safe. Will do, madame. So we actually build a tribe. Oh shit, what's going on? Oh. I thought I was on fire. Alright, we are in the open world now. We have fast travel points. Awards. I got an award of low XP. What is that? Is that a good thing? Okay, we have a question mark. Unknown location. Explore this unique location to discover the land of Oros. Awards XP. Alright, let's go to the question mark, and then let's move up to Tensei the Shaman. Bring Tensei the Shaman to your village. He will teach you to tame beasts and call for an owl. Fuck yeah, let's do that. Alright, I want a pet owl. Let's go to the question mark first. And see what's going on over there. New healing recipe available. Press left on the D-pad to open the food menu. Let's have a look at that. What's this? Healing 2 health bars. Cannot eat. Health is full. Missing ingredients. Okay. Okay, cool. So I'm assuming I just learnt the thing that she taught me? Curious what is over here. Could be anything, but let's be smart about it. It's a campfire. Haven't I already been here? I have already been here. No, I haven't. Location discovered. I think this is just a campsite. Okay. What is it? Sack. Okay, so I can pick up a sack. Here's the sack. Search the sack! South purple leaf, blue leaf. Okay. Alright, let's go towards the shaman. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, a jaguar. Gotcha, baby. Oh no, that's not a jaguar. What is that? A doll. Or dahol. Oh, what is that? Funky looking girl. Totally killed the deer for me though. Many thankings for you, D-hole. Alright, let's... Ooh, blue leaf. Blue leaf! I'm not sure how much we can carry. But that was a person. What is that noise? Oh, it's the deer. They sound funky. I rather enjoyed the one of the comments on... Oh, hello. Hello, Piggly. Oh, you are hostile. Oh god, you are strong too. Okay, stay away from me, pig. I really like the Lion King, don't make me kill you. Apparently I did pick it, but it didn't show the animation. I really enjoyed the comment on the Firewatch video where I talked about deer and messed it up thoroughly, and someone said something like, typical Australian sees deer and thinks it's hyena. I found that quite funny, so thank you very much for that comment. I laughed for quite a bit, and I told a couple people about it, so thank you very much for that. I know the avatar for who it is, but I can't remember the name, I apologize. Lifted my spirits quite a lot. Ooh. Okay, it's just goats. I thought it was another D-hole. Or a D-hole. Or doll. I don't know how to pronounce it. Oh, there's a fire over here. Ooh, bonfires. Bonfires are very large beacons that mark your territory once claimed. Get rid of nearby enemies and light the bonfires to claim them for your own tribe. Claim bonfires to unlock fast travel points and offer safe places to the rest. And access your reward stash. Okay, cool. Okay, let's go do this first. Have a feeling that we'll have quite a battle on our hands over here. So we might need to be a little bit strategic about it. So there's the bonfire. Nakuti bonfire. Is there anyone here? Can't really see anyone. Looks abandoned. This might be just an introduction to bonfires. Possibly. Ooh, ignite arrow. Ooh, that works. Hey! Go, go, Power Rangers! Ooh, an owl. Bonfire claimed. One of 16 claimed. Award 400 XP and when's your population increase? Alright, let's go see the shaman now and get an owl friend. Because we have fast travel. When you claim bonfires or enemy outposts, you unlock new fast travel point. You can also fast travel to your village to build or upgrade huts. To fast travel, press the touchpad and select the map menu and use the left stick to highlight a bonfire, outpost, blah blah blah. Okay, so, yeah. Pretty cool. So we have a fast travel point. Yeah, I'll be right. Whee! Okay, so I definitely want to move towards the shaman. Mostly because getting a pet owl is kind of awesome. I hope we can like use him to target people and just like peck their eyes out and stuff. Because ooh. Oh, I got him in the dick. Oh, headshot. I'm hidden. You can't see me. And I can't see anything. I am but a phantom. No one knows where I am. The only way I can see where you are is if my crosshair turns red. Where the fuck are you? He's over this way now. I'm looking at the map. Ooh. What is that? I think that might be an eagle. Or something. Oh shit! Oh shit! What the fuck, eagle? So apparently the enemies are using eagles to their advantage. Rude. Oh, there's rewards? A rewards dash. Do I get to keep all of it, or...? Stash to pack. Okay. I might fill up pack. Yeah, fill up my pack. Okay, my food is full. Cool. Okay, that's kind of cool. I wonder if we can keep items there. And, like, use them to help my villagers, or use them for later use and whatnot. Alright. So we got close to the shaman, and then we got our butts munched by an eagle. Let's try it again. This time, let's try not to die. There's an objective over here. What is the objective? Help the Wenja fight off the invaders. Oh! No! I am Wenja! We'll kill cannibal! I wish I could throw this. Oh, what happened? Yay! I helped my Wenja brothers and sisters. Can I, like, go talk to them now and be like, go to campfire? Come to City 17. It's safer there. Hello.
Shai Yu Dai.
Are you praying to me?
Shai Yu Dai.
I agree. Shai Wu Dai to you too. Oh, one of our friends died. Alright, let's loot these bodies. Hopefully we can get some arrows and whatnot. Okay, so hopefully, I don't know, I didn't interact with him in any way, but hopefully he'll go back to the camp. Just because. Oh shit. Where is that coming from? That is a bear. Is there any way I can... Oh, I can. I can build more arrows. Awesome. There is a bear. Oh shit. Light on fire. Fuck you, bear. Oh god, there's an eagle. Eagle! No! Not again! The bear is chasing me. Oh no, what have I done? I'm sorry, bear. Shit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, shit. No, fuck. I'm sorry, bear. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, bear. I'm sorry, bear. I'm sorry. Please hurry up and burn to death. Oh, fuck. Shit, 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 shit. Very smart. Liam is dumb. Oh god, I can't light it on fire anymore. Bear is going to fucking murder me. Just run. I'm sorry! Shit! I'm sorry, Ben! Going to the shaman is proving to be difficult, mostly because I'm stupid. But let's keep trying. Oh my god. Hopefully, saving those Wenja tribe members still counts. I don't know if it does actually, because there is still an objective over there. Maybe it didn't count. If so, hopefully I can save the last one. Yeah, help the Wenja. Oh no, it's a different place. Where's the other guy? There's one. Oh, got him. Ah, shit. Only got a club now. Oh no, they're both dead. I'll avenge my comrades. Shit, I'm fucking dying. What? Alright. So, I'm going to just go to the shaman because I've spent way too much time just messing around. Let's go down this way. If I see an eagle, I'm just gonna kill it. Speaking of which... The fuck? What's it doing? Why is it attacking people? I didn't know eagles did that. I'm most definitely wrong about it, clearly. What are you doing, eagle? Okay, let's go down to my comrades. Oh, hi, goats. Oh, did one of them die? There's a lot of blood over here. Oh, it's a dead goat. That's okay. I can't see them. Alright, I'm just gonna go. Is that a, what is that? Is that a mammoth? Oh, there's a bunch of mammoths. I'm just gonna bypass the mammoths. Do not wish to encounter a fight with a mammoth. Not today, mammoth. There's a thing up there. What is that? Shit, there's a bear there. I'm gonna go up this way, avoid the bear. Okay, we're close. We're very close to the shaman. Finally, I can do the objective. There's another pack. Well, that's a beehive, actually. Is it? Yes, it is. I'm going to avoid that. Alright, we're close. We're close to him. Very close. Stone fingers! That sounds kinky. Location discovered. Alright, let's do the mission. Alright. Hello, shaman. This guy is on some serious acid. I'm sorry. Never wake a sleepwalker.
Waita Walshnar.
Dinsai Hassan. Balsa Kuyikala. Hans. Nasa. Tigri.
Well then, goodbye, rat.
Mu salwa padawaida, uhaita, tinsai.
Nay, nay. Jassar.
His eyes are funky.
U jassar da.
He's a very pretty blue eye, and then another one's clearly possessed by something.
Hassan.
Ew.
A shy badger.
Blood for spirit vision. Why did he lick it? Is that just his kink? also a big fan of blood. Welcome to Far Cry Primal, where everyone has a kink. The ear lady, your blood guy, who's next? I'm a big fan of big toes.
Oh, he's making us have a big gulp of rat blood in my blood.
Let your spirit walk free. Let it walk free.
I'm about to have some serious acid trip.
Vision of beasts.
All right, follow my find the guide. Okay, so clearly my guide is not the deer. All right, is it the pigeon? That's not a pigeon.
Your spirit is of the rat. You are useless.
Hello, guide.
You have earned the power of making birds explode.
Oh shit, what's going on now? Oh wow, I'm flying. It's like that one bit in GTA 5. Fly, fly, my friend. Can I go up? I can go up. Okay, it's the left stick, that's kind of weird. You'd think it'd be the looking stick, but it's the movement stick. Oh, okay, if you say so, bird. Did I win? I did! Am I drowning? Okay. Oh, we have a swimming bird owl demon of the night. Intriguing. What now? Save me, owl. That's some monster antlers. You are magnificent. Hello, birdie. Hello, birdie. Stand still so we can play.
I got a bunch of Legos upstairs if you want to play some Legos.
Find the guide.
Okay. Hello.
Nice.
Explosion of the bird.
More flying. Beep. This is kind of cool. I like this. The effects of blood drugs. Funny if it shows him in the cave just rolling around and freaking out. Pull up! Like he's just... Tensei's just there laughing his ass off.
I'm not a shaman. You idiot.
If anyone with skeleton painting on his face is a shaman. Ooh, hello, pretty kitty.
Hello.
You're beautiful.
Ah, more pretty kitties.
You're not a kitty.
It's kind of like a panda bear. Mostly because it's glowing.
And pandas are magnificent. Bush. You belong to me, bird.
So I wonder if we have to go on a spirit quest for every single animal we have to tame. Oh, cool. That's so cool.
That is so cool. Vision of beasts completed.
I wish I could do that.
What an abandoned.
Takara, you are freaking out, man. I didn't give you that much.
She what? I am the Beastmaster. Fear me.
Varan Habandata.
Ooh.
Kubalsan Guar Habandamagata. Ulaukawa.
Find the White Wolf leader of the pack, only you can calm his wild spirit. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Go and give me a puppy. Alright, let's try and get a wolf. There's a sack here. Oh, there it is. South Maple. We're just stealing all this guy's stuff. I'm sure he doesn't mind that we're just taking all his stuff. Okay, how do I get out of here? Out this way? Hey, this way. Alrighty. So how do I summon the owl? What is that? Oh, it's a Wenja. What's up here? Where is he going? Oh, he's not going anywhere now. Neither is he. What are they running from? This one guy. Oh, hey guys, what's going on? You wanna verse me in Yu-Gi-Oh? And they're just running for their lives, apparently. They are not keen on Yu-Gi-Oh. Does he have a purpose?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, he's tied up. Oh, okay. So that's how I get here. He doesn't get subtitles.
You are not important enough to have subtitles.
Okay, we have 7 now. Cool. Righto. So let's have a quick look at the map. The white wolf is over here. Find the wolf den and tame the white wolf to fight by your side. Difficulty medium, medium XP, special, new specialist for your village, taming skills, and bait. I might just walk around for a bit, try and find, might fight some people, and then I might end this episode, and we'll do the white wolf taming in the next episode, for fun. Shouldn't have bet that shot. I am superior, you are crap, deal with it. Alright, so let's have an exploration. I kind of want to fight that bear. Mostly because it killed me, and I don't think I can stand for that. I feel like the bear has wronged me. So let us battle the bear. Let's some more arrows. Set it on fire and get prepared. Now, where is the bear? Oh shit, there's one behind me. Ah, you bastard. Don't chase me, you're on fire! It's evil! Fucking! Is it killing me? What the fuck, bear?! Still feel like the bear needs to. Ooh. You can now press up to call your owl and survey the surrounding area.
Oh, do I get to play as the owl?
Oh my god, I am the owl. That's so cool. Can I go faster? That is pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Alright, I still want revenge on the bear. Even though the bear has killed me. So let's go bear hunting. Alright, bear. I seek vengeance on thee. What are these up here? Oh, it's just more deer. Where are you, bear? Oh no, there's a ghost. There's gotta be a bear nearby. Where are you, bear? I want my berry revenge. There's a guy there. Hello, guy.
Rashtar.
Yeah, Rashtar to you too. I don't know what that means, but hopefully it's a good thing. It's an insult, I apologize. But at the same time, I don't, because you said it to me. Where are you, bear? Alright, let's use the owl to try and find me a bear. Owl, oh owl, find me a bear. Way up high, way out there. Ooh, this bad guy's there. Bad guys. No bear. Might have to battle the bear in the next episode because apparently I can't find one. So let's kill these guys. And then... that'll be that. Alright, where are they? I think they're further down here. Yeah, there they are. Headshot. Headshot. La like a boss. Oh, there's more of them. Oh no. Are those my friends chasing them? That is. I didn't mean to shoot that arrow. Get some shit. And then we'll help our friends. But I'm fairly confident they can do it by themselves. Wait, that doesn't look like my friend. Oh no, they're battling a bear. Why is there so much shit running around? Oh, it's a doe. I've been spotted. He's not okay. Oh god, no! Not again! I'm gonna die. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. If you did, please don't forget to hit that like button. As always, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you very much enjoyed this. I hope you have a fantastic day. I hope to see you next time. If you want to see more Far Cry Primal, please let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to like this video. Toodaloo!